everybody. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for December 19th, 2020. So today we have beauty and a personal issue reaches resolution, full moon in Cancer. So there is something that's getting released. It's finally got a solution to it, but really it's more about you tapping into and understanding the beauty of life. I know that sounds really grandiose, but hang with me here, okay? When we tap in and go, is it that serious? It ain't, because I said ain't, okay? Because I mean it. It ain't that serious, okay? Like, how many things drain our energy because we think that it does hold so much weight over us? Or if I don't take care of that, I could see 20 steps ahead that it's not going to work out or what have you. When we tap into the beauty of what is and what's there in front of us, and we can have some, let's use the word appreciation, okay? We can have some appreciation for what is, accepting the beauty of a lesson, the beauty of whatever is unfolding. This is where, because our perspective changes, the situation changes, yes? Or even if a situation outside of you doesn't change because it is involving so many other free will choices from other people, even if that doesn't change, how you feel about it changes, yes? So the energy that goes into it is different, and therefore it could start maybe shifting, who knows? But today is a day of answers. Today is a day of discoveries, but it comes from you being willing and setting the intention to see the beauty in things and not just see everything as something that could be a potential danger if it gets off course. That's what gets us to clamp down and control things. Yes? So release all of that and let it flow. Okay, I'm just saying. We all have to do this. Let it flow. Let things come to their natural conclusions. Okay? So we're going to leave it there. I'm sending you all so much love. And take care. Bye-bye.